So you want to change the units in Apglos Survey Wizard. I will explain you how. You go to the file menu, click on other settings, and here you can change the units by changing the units next to the ruler. You can choose for international feet, meters, or US survey feet. So we click on the units we want and then we click OK.